They are the rules we live our lives by. They are a list of rules that keep us safe.
When can you use your martial arts skills?
All the time, not just if you're being threatened or attacked, but in the way we walk, the way we talk, and the way we behave.
And finally, why do we use some Japanese terminology?
To show respect, as the art of jiu-jitsu is Japanese.